Khnum, meaning to unite, join, or build, is an ancient nectar of fertility and water, and the great potter who created children and their ka at their conception. He is mentioned in the pyramid texts, and the pyramid builder Khufu's name was actually Khnum-Khufu, meaning Khnum is his protector. He was deified in a cult that was popular before the rise of Ra eclipsed it. Khnum was possibly even a predynastic god, and the ancient Kemites believed that he was the guardian of the source of the Nile. Hapi physically generated the flood, but it was Khnum who supervised the flooding of the area. Now, since the annual flooding of the Nile brought with it fertile silt and clay, and the water itself brought life to the surroundings, he was credited with being a creator god of the bodies of human children, and at some point was said to have molded the bodies of the other deities. The worship of Khnum centered on two principal riverside sites, Elephantine and Esna, which were regarded as sacred sites. Again, the power of the life-giving Nile is reflected here. At Elephantine, he was worshipped alongside Anunket and Satis, and the three were seen as the guardians of the Nile River. In Esna, he was worshipped alongside his consort Neith and Heka, who was his son. This temple itself predates the first dynastic period. Khnum is sometimes depicted as a crocodile-headed god. Neptuhu and Menhit are Khnum's principal consorts, and Heka is his eldest son and successor. Khnum is sometimes regarded as the father of fathers, while Neith is regarded as the mother of mothers. They later would become the parents of Ra, who is also referred to as Khnum-Ra. Here is a passage from a text found at Ensa that mentions Khnum. O my heart, do not stand up against me as a witness. Do not create opposition against me amongst the assessors. Do not tip the scales against me in the presence of the keepers of balance. You are my soul, which is in my body, the god Khnum, who makes my limbs sound. When you go forth to the hereafter, my name shall not stink to the creators who create people on his behalf. Do not tell lies about me in the presence of the great god. This is from the Heart Scarab spell.